حلو برندر كوم سو ان بريفيس فيديو هاف سين هاو وي كان ميك ذا بيتر انسايد فوتوشوب اند انسايد از ذا سكند تيوتوريال وي ويل سي هاو وي كان هاندل ذس اند تيك ذس بيتر ويتش يو هاف اوريدي ميك اند ليتس سي هاو وي كان ميك ان موك اب فور ذس بيتر سو وي ويل يوز ذا سم اوبجكتس اند انسايد ذس اوبجكت سو انسايد ذس اي هاف opened here the blender we will use blender for making the mockup or the real product for our service and as you can see this is a cushion and this cushion has some UV mapping so you can going to the UV editor and this is the pattern we will use of course so I will make a material and this material will be called the cloth we will use here an image and here we are we will use the pattern which we have made so I will open from here the source file and select the pattern so let's select the pattern which we have made already and I will select this one which is pattern 02 so I will select this pattern and after that it should be opened here Alright, and because it's a seamless pattern, you can scale from here. This is the shader editor, of course. And inside this shader editor, I will activate the node wrangler. And after that, we can go to the scale and making the scale to be maybe 4. And let's go to the 3D viewport. Here is the timeline, and here is the viewport for our shape. And let's go to this view. So here is the couch, and it's right and it's good, but there is some seams here, and this seams because we have already make some seams. To get rid of these seams, you can add select this seam. There is a lot of ways to get rid of this seam. One of the best or the easy way to rotate around the X or rotate around Y minus 100 degrees. So you have get rid of the seams. If you have the time, you can add some detail. So select all these seam. And select again the seam and select the seam finally and add an bevel and extrude Alt S such as this. And I think Alt S again. Right, so we have added this detail, and let's add some normal map. So we have added the color for now, but there is some normal map, so we will add normal map here, and select the normal to the normal, and add an image. This image will have, should have an fabric. So here is a lot of textures that is free and you can get from CG textures. One of these is the funnel and one of these is I think the cotton. It should be here. Where is the cotton? So I will choose the denim and choose one of the normal and click to be here and Control T and select it to be here and this will be normal map. Strength maybe 0.5 and let's see it in real time and choose this one and let's choose and render this one. I will use the cycles, use the GPU and the render will be 200 and the performance will be fixed. One thread tiles will be 500 and let's add our scene. So I will add a mesh scale 10 and after that I will move in the y-axis and extrude in the z, and after that we will bevel and add some bevel such as this and scale in x, and then we will smooth. Alright, and we will add another material for this one, which is here, and it may be diffuse. Alright, we will add our camera after placing the so we will place our camera here, Control Alt 0, and look camera to view from here, and then we will scale until we get this perfect shape. Alright, we can go to the camera and set the focal length to be 60, and we have already added the shape, but without any light it looks not the shape we want. So we will go to the emission, and from here we have an emission and resistance to be 6 or 7, and add another one after duplication, make it large such as this. This will be the fill light, and from here rotate such as this and scale and rotate. Let's see what we have. We will add, of course, an color, which is an environment, and choose an HDRI from here, and I will choose some HDRI. You can download one from HDRI Heaven, and the strength may be increased, and let's try to add so let's render our image now.